this video, we're going to be discussing what the People tab does in your Google Classroom. So once you're in your class, you're going to go over here and click on People, and it will bring up all the people that have access to your classroom. So here is where you can add co-collaborators. So if you want another teacher to have access to your classroom, you'll just type in their email right there and they will get an invite, and they just need to accept and join. Also, you can see all your students listed here. And if I click on a particular student, I have a bunch of actions then that I can do. I can email the student by themselves. I can remove the student, or I can mute the student. So if you don't want your students chatting across your Google Classroom in your stream or in your classwork, you can mute them, and that means that they don't have the ability to make comments on things. So if you don't want your students making comments to each other, then you might want to mute your students. I can click this button right here. It'll collect all of them. It'll click all of them, and I can say email all my students. So then it will create an email that has all my students in it, and I can send them one big email with a subject. This is also where you can email your guardians once you have your guardians invited, and we will talk about inviting guardians in a different video. So this is what the People tab does. You can contact your students. You can add students from here too. This is where you would invite students if you want to just invite them by an email. So adding co-teachers, emailing students, that's what's happening in this tab of People.